Corey, can Austin Aries knock off Neville in this matchup come Sunday?
Ooh. Oh, my goodness. What a drop kick.
Cover by Neville on Gallagher and a kick out.
Honestly, Cole, I believe Austin Aries has a very, very bright future. He's already had a great deal of success everywhere around the globe that he has competed. But I do not believe that Austin Aries is on the Neville level. Could be thinking about the discus five arm.
Oh, TJP. And now Gallagher.
Here comes Neville from behind.
He's trying to take advantage of the distraction as Neville is launched down onto Gallagher and TJP, and now Austin Aries. Looking to take to the skies. Suicide dive. Yeah. Aries top rope. Missile drop kick, and Neville stepped out of the way.
High risk maneuver right there just didn't pay off.
Uh-oh.
Neville.
My goodness.
Off the second rope. Now the last chancery.
It's locked in.
The last chancery for Aries. Is Neville going to tap out?
Neville's going nowhere. He's stuck.
Neville
right in the middle.
Center of the ring. What's the king of the cruiserweights? Taps out.
Here are your winners, gentlemen Jack Gallagher and Austin Aries.
So now we know the last chancery can tap the champion. If that happens Sunday, we're crowning a new champ.
Let's not get ahead of ourselves. Neville might have just realized he was in trouble, and he wants to be in tip-top condition.
He was in trouble,
Sunday.
All right. No. He had nowhere to go. It was locked in. Austin Aries made Neville tap out.